distance, grateful for that ground underneath my body in the background aloof. No location or expectation, meditation on each sensation.
Frogs going up there. Definitely froggier at night.
Tucked in, hamstrings burning, lungs collapsing, expanding again, forehead glistening, leg hairs bristling, eardrums listening to cornfields hissing. Hippopotamus giggling again.